It's a really great feel-good story. It's just not reality.
How did you feel when you got this?
I really thought I graduated.
Write whatever you want to write about us. I'll go to war every day for our students.
Your voice is what is going to bring him down.
I'm not gonna lie, like over the weekend, I had a few moments where I was like, can I do this?
It's a question that we have to